supposed to be the gig. I've been fixing them out here in Times Square, so you guys can tell the back. So I got two pairs of shirts for today, as you guys are going to see, but I was so lucky to get one of them. Was actually 200 out of 230 pairs. I got one of them. They're pretty exclusive. The other ones were the PGs. So I'm on my way to pick them up. I got a pair on 42nd, the other one 34. So let's go ahead and pick these up. But let me know how you guys are doing today. If any of you guys got lucky with either one with the Jordan 10s or with the PGs, so let me know in the comment section below. So let's pick this up, right? Got downtown. The guys at the Foot Locker store were saying that I got actually pretty lucky because they both of the stores we had around 50 pairs of both shoes. So they said that I got pretty lucky. And I got a few of them striked out on both pairs, and like one of the guys grabbed a size on the 10s, and I got the 141, the number 141 of the 230 pair, which is pretty lucky. But I'm trying to see now if I could get the Jordan 3s now, because this one's gonna be by the draw. I usually never get anything with the draw, so hopefully today I got a little bit of a better luck. So let's see how that goes, because yesterday they actually did like a sneaker pass thing to reserve them, but I couldn't get it because it was too quick. By the time that I tried to get them, probably had like an 11 and a half and a 14, and still couldn't. I tried to select one of those just to like swap it out, couldn't happen. So now I'm getting to work, and then I'll give you guys better look at these. So let's get it. So I got my hands on two pairs. I got them right here. But first, let's get into the PGs, of course. You guys know, all of you guys heard about these already. So this is a second model PG, and it's just designed. It's just inspired because
he actually, this his favorite console, which is super dope, because I personally have a PS4, so it's actually the reason why I actually got them. Well, one of the reasons why. And it's a super dope shoe, man. So, like, they changed, the main difference in between the first model and this one is they changed the straps. So, you know, this one has a strap. Now, this one comes with this, what you call it, dynamic wings. So, you know, wings, so they don't have the actual strap. Now, so you guys see side by side, it's a difference. The traction definitely was improved. I feel like the traction on this one will do a lot better than this one. Not sure yet, because I haven't performed either one of them. But I feel like the traction will do make a difference. So yeah, so the shoe has this knitted pattern right here. This is like knitted, then it has the leather right here. It says PG in the back. Another one has a vouch code, and it has this right here. You see the texture off the control, the buttons. It says Air Zoom right here. And the outsole has this outsole right there. And then the inside looks like this. This pair has the green. And then down right there, but they both the same. On one tongue has the PlayStation, and on the other tongue has the PG logo right there. I don't know if you guys are gonna notice flashing right there. Yeah, so there's three different settings for this. One is like steady on, the next one is gonna be like slowly flashing or blinking, and another one is off. So make sure, usually you grab the shoe right here, usually goes on and off all day. So make sure you guys don't leave it on, because they give you, I believe it was 150 hours off the battery, and you cannot charge it again. So if you waste it, you're done. Probably like for a few pictures I turn them on and things like that, but that's pretty much it. The one thing that I definitely do, like they definitely dislike about the shoe, is the tongue. The tongue, I know that they added this booty in the back. The shoe definitely feels a little more fitted up here, so you feel the support up here on the sides. But the tongue, when you try to put it, like, you know, usually you want the tongue to be a little bit higher than this. I feel like the tongue is actually too low. This like I'm actually pulling on the tongue, and the tongue is like I definitely do not like it. It's like it sits way too low, and when you actually have the shoes on, I feel like a little bit of pressure on by the tongue right there. So I don't know what they're doing. Yeah, right there, you guys see that. But yeah, but it's a super dope shoe. I'm glad I got them. That's a Nike swoosh right there. And I actually just found out, I wasn't aware of this, that this is supposed to be, it's supposed to glow in the dark. Yeah, you guys maybe you can see it. Wait, let me actually show this. So right there, this glows in the dark. There you guys see it. So that is so that I wasn't aware of. Still glowing right there. Oops. Yeah. So yeah, this glows in the dark. So just really dope. I wasn't aware of that. And yeah, man, I got really lucky with this one. So I was trying to sneak out, and I couldn't. And the price of this, $110. I feel like they keep it. That's pretty good. The price that they kept it at. And it was super easy for me because I got them with the Footaction app, and I got super lucky, super easy for me, because most stores in New York City only got about, I believe it was like 50 pairs. Like, I showed up at 8 o'clock and there was no line. I went just right through, and they got me my size, and it was super quick. So I'm really glad I was able to get this. I feel like all the L's that I took last year, they're finally paying off. Oh, and before I forget, the insole, I already showed them, but this is what the insoles look like. And that's pretty much it. So I'm just gonna combine. I'm not gonna do two videos. I'm just gonna do one video and put both of these shoes in here. Now, this is the second shoe. I hope I'm not pronouncing it wrong, but Steve, either I don't know his last name. Steve, he's a tattoo artist from Canada, British Columbia. And he actually designed most basketball players, like John Wall, DeAndre Jordan, KD. He hangs around with them a lot of the time. And he actually, I guess, somehow got the Jordan, he comes like Jordan or something. He was able to design this shoe. The shoe was supposed to melt, I believe, for a late mainly drop, but three stores in New York City got them, and I guess another store in Cali. When I checked the drop, it said that one of the stores was getting it the day before the release, either one that they released them early or something, and they just, it wasn't sure. So only three stores were showing. And I was able to get my hands. So as you guys see, I got the 141 out of 230 pairs. This shoe right here, super dope. Has a nubuck throughout the upper, and then this side right here has a texture to it. Let me see if we got it. Yeah, so it has a texture to it, as you guys can see. And right here, the outlet too. And then right here in the tongue is nubuck. And it's a super dope shoe, man. At first when I saw them, I was like, I don't know if those ones are really gonna be released in New York, because it was supposed to be for LA mainly. But then I saw that he said for NYC, so that was like, okay, so I'm gonna be able to get them. But I did not know that was gonna be that limited. And then the reason why I got them, that it was easier for me to get them, is because I feel like every reseller is actually out in LA. All the resellers from New York City, not all of them, but most of them, probably out in LA trying to make money. So that's probably one of the reasons why it was so easy for me to get these. Because like, I just showed up a couple of days after they were in the reserve app, but they just like, everybody was like, oh, that's insane, I don't know how you got them. But you know, Flocka pretty much gave me everything. And they usually reserve me all the pairs. This one's cost $190. They came with a simple box. It says, show you guys right here. It's no different box like this. It's Jordan 10 Retro HOH, which is House of Hoops. And nothing special on the box itself. The shoe stuff are really dope. They were inspired by the Chicago Bulls, of course. And yeah, man, I'm really like, if you guys get a chance, I would actually check this gentleman's artwork. He's like insane. His artwork is insane. So like, this one was really, really well made. I'm really glad I got this one's also. I feel like Foot Locker is giving me everything, like I said. So I'm getting all the doves. I bought too many GRs last year, so I feel like I deserve all of this. I guess I've been getting lucky lately. So let me know what you guys think about both of these shoes. If you guys was able to copy either one of them, if you guys have gotten anything. I know that there's too many shoes coming out. The Kith or LeBron Kith collab again. Those ones I'm looking forward to getting. The Kobe ones, those ones I'm also getting. They just announced today that the Galaxy, the Big Bangs foams are gonna be releasing, and they're not gonna be like as available. Sort of like the 18s that you know that they were out there, but not as many pairs. So they're gonna be like that. I'm definitely looking forward to getting those. And yeah, that's pretty much what I'm looking towards to getting. Hopefully I'll get my hands on those. They won't be as hard as either one of these two shoes to get. I took an L on the free throw line today, which is crazy. I got these two shoes right here. I got this one super limited. I got the LeBrons and I got the Justin Timberlake, and I can't even get the free throw line, which is it's just crazy. So I probably end up, because I don't want to destroy those, I probably end up paying a little bit of a resale for them. Let's see, might find a good deal, might hit up some people to see. But yeah, but let me know if you guys have any luck with anything. If you guys are out in LA trying to get something, if you guys had any luck at all, just say what's up, man. Just say anything, you know. So I'm always replying to you guys. Let me know what you guys been up to. So definitely subscribe to my channel, stay tuned, because it's more, this Nike's trying to rip this. I'm just putting my paycheck on the Nike's name, and they're just going hard. And like, everything that they're releasing, Nike is really trying to step it up this time. So I'm following through with it. So make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification button so you guys don't miss out anything, because I will be copping a lot of shoes in the next few weeks. So let me know what you guys think about these shoes, and I will be giving you guys a detailed look at this one.